Guatemalan special court issued the first conviction against one of the 22 teachers and workers of the Ministry of Education accused of the sexual abuse of an equal number of girls in recent years in the north of the country. The historic sentence of 27 years in prison for the crimes of rape and sexual assault was handed down to teacher Armando Filiberto Valdez Juarez for having sexually abused an indigenous girl when she was aged between 12 and 14 years old. Valdez Juarez is the first of 22 public system teachers accused of sexual abuse of 22 indigenous girls, all of whom are represented by a special human rights law firm which adopts a feminist approach. Their lawyer stressed that the conviction represented hope for the victims and that schools should be a safe space for children.